I guarantee you, if those were two black HSU students, they would be in jail right now.
We hear from a local reporter whose shoe leather journalism has revealed some difficult truths about Humboldt County's COVID response.
Key contributor Ryan Hutson